How to create a symmetrical design like this using strokes with the Mirror Me plugin from Astute Graphics. It's for Illustrator. It's a free plugin. Please download on their website. Let's go to a fresh document. Here's the Mirror Me plugin. Just a little design there. Click there. And now you will see these axes. Just click on the document to set it. So you'll come up with a little panel. Click Apply to Layer. I'm going to go with that one. I don't want a selection, I have no selection to use. Got this panel here, Mirror Me. And you can set the number of axes, so I'm going to set that to 8. Again, it will come up with that message, Apply to Layer. Okay, now if you haven't got this, go to Window, Astute Graphics and Mirror Me. Now just go over here and I'm just going to use the Line Segment tool. Add it to here, so add it only to this point. Between these two little triangles, this area all the way out, that's the only area you can use. If you try and add it here, it will be ignored. So just trying to add it anywhere else, just ignores completely. You can only add here. So I'm just gonna add another line. And as soon as I do that, you can see it's added again and again. I can put that there. Now, what I can also do is I can change the color. So let's go for red. So all of them, will change to red as well. Now if I go towards this line, and again it's this little axis here, it does get a bit messy to see where the axis is. However, let's just quickly add towards it, and as soon as I go over the line, it doesn't just disappear, it adds it, but it just stops and goes the other direction. And you can do that again, and you can see added like that. Now also what you can do, you can change your stroke. Let's go for 5 point, so you can make it a bit smaller and then add some more. Maybe change the color again. Let's go for green this time and add it that way and add it down there. Also what you can do, you can go here, you've got maybe go with this, a width profile. So you've got width profiles, select that one, maybe go out here and just drag that, change the width. Let's go for 14 so you can see it, and again apply it like that. And you can create literally thousands and thousands of symmetrical stroke designs using this approach. And again, you can always change the number of axes. You don't have to go with 8, you go with 16, 5, 10, etc. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Always great to hear from you. Thank you much.